Now, this Labour Party administration, in the months leading up to the elections, they're looking for themselves. I want you to know that.
Yes.
They're looking for themselves, their families, and their cronies who are fronting for them. Nobody else. They have nothing to say and nothing to do when it comes to planning, and even less when you see it comes to execution. It was so embarrassing. Look, a few weeks ago, you remember all the talk they had about mega ship coming, Oasis class, all of that they say was coming. You can imagine the embarrassment and the humiliation that poor Max Fernandez must have felt when he was forced to tell the country that the ship could only be glimpsed, only be glimpsed, and the horizon as it sailed past Antigua. Because lo and behold, they said there's a big stone in the road, and the long-awaited mega cruise liner couldn't get in the harbor. You could see poor Max blushing the bright red like a red shirt. After all the talk and the dredging, they, look, it's since 2015 they're dredging St. John's Harbor. I never see so much of dredging yet. And when it came to 2018, they doubled up on the dredging. You see more truck, backhoe, all kind of equipment dredging, carrying soil and so. And now everybody wait for this mega ship, this OSS class that they've been talking about. You have to stand up by foot and just look and see the boat sail across. Can't come in the harbor. Incompetence, that's what it is. They're a group of nincompoops. Incompetent nincompoops. And that is what the problem of Antigua is today. That is why I'm depending on my brother Alistair to bell the cat. Bell the cat. Take on the top dog. Put it in the kennel. Make it up in the kennel. Thank you very much, my brother. That's your job.
Yes.
Okay. So, with all the dredging and all that now, and they put all this responsibility on the taxi drivers and everybody, telling them what they have to do to keep people safe. So when they're talking about what other people are doing, they're not talking about what they should have done.
This is Antigua Breaking News.